and indeed that footage that we saw of Michael Healy-Rae having difficulty trying to leave the complex in any safety, that if the encumberment of the ability of members to go unencumbered in and out of Leinster House is constrained, that is in itself something of a disruption to democracy. And that was the point this morning made by the Cán Comhairle, Sean O'Farrill, the chairman of Dáil Éireann, who's been speaking to me about his condemnation of what we saw yesterday.